such big fans of yours.
Yeah. Hey, by the way, Andy Dick was in here yesterday. He's fresh out of rehab, and I told him he was gay. He said he's bisexual. But then he sang a song called Little Brown Ring.
But I thought he was saying that he never really made love to a man.
He says he's performed oral sex on guys, right? Or they pleasured him. Gay to me.
When did he say that?
I don't know. I thought he said that. And then all of a sudden he broke into a song called Little Brown Ring. What do you think that was about? How many heterosexual men know anything about a little brown ring?
I don't know, but I'm just saying he wouldn't say that. He said he didn't make love to men.
No, I thought I heard it differently.
Little brown ring, little brown ring, you opened up my eyes. Little brown ring, little brown ring.
Little brown ring, little brown ring.